I am shook with these results.
So I took the same photo using a $2,000 strobe
and a $300 speed light.
Let's see if you can actually tell the difference.
Here is image one, and then here is image two. Can you tell the difference between them?